bus. The infamous bus.
These cookies are making me thirsty. Are you filming? Where's she going?
In the woods to change her shoes.
Where did you find her?
Yeah. That was her buzzword.
I zoomed in on the people on the top.
What? What a pretty room.
What's up?
A mirror image of yourself tying your shoes. What do you think about that?
How about it? These cookies are making me thirsty.
That's great.
Who are you taking a picture of?
Mark.
You see him every day.
Not enough.
I don't see him every day. He lives in North Carolina. There's a dog. There goes a dog.
Yeah.
You know about throwing change of color if you're not getting
the water. Get this on the record.
You know that, don't you? No, because it happens out here. You get dehydrated. Your urine turns brown.
I'll be back in a minute.
Oh, jeez.
I got to go see the color of my paint.
I thought you did that before we left.
I forgot to look.
Are we on the record?
Yeah, man.
There's a hair on the... Can't see much.
And he just peed in his leg.
Put that in your book.
They're near the front of us. The closest one is also a buck.
Look at them looking off to the right. See, they hear something. Look at that.
I hear you.
Whoa. You showed Don that attachment. That's pretty interesting.
Well, I saw with those digital cameras here, you can really zoom in. So those people back it up now.
There we have a wild elk. Here we have a wild schmuck.
Yeah. Some people like schmuck.
Duke, we'll watch that.
I'm watching!
So you get to see some wild animals. You've seen deer, you've seen elk.
There's at least three bulls, honey.
Bullshit.
Marlon Perkins, Mutual of Omaha.
What is this place?
The first strip mall.
What town is this?
Red Wing.
Red Wing.
It's a field.
This is called Susie's Cantina. Duke, you having fun?
Yeah, the old mattress is there.
What are you doing?
People hide up here, kids come up here drinking and screwing.
Yeah, this is where I want to come to make love.
The shoe fits, wear it.
What else is that? That'd be crazy.
I wouldn't mind a drink.
About the buffalo that had a cell phone, he says it's great, but the roaming charges kill him.
Oh, give me a home where the buffalo roam, and I'll show you a dirty house.
Hey, thing. What do you say for yourself?
That one's the boy.
Yeah.
Hi, baby. Hi there. You like it there.
Hello. It's like going to the zoo. Llama right next to our hotel room.
Let's take your picture.
Yeah, by
the board. Shortcakes here. Camera crew.
Who's this?
It's Cheyenne.
Cheyenne is not very shy.
Cheyenne, wanna say hi to Dookie? That's a pretty girl. Kiss the camera, that's it. Kiss Duke.
It's pointed at the horse.
Get a face with you guys.
Hey, horsey.
Hello.
Hey, horsey. Me and the horse.
Oh, okay.
I took pictures of it.
B-E-A-R, bear.
I got my trunk showing here. Don, do you want your green jacket?
M-A-R-K, Mark.
Okay.
the dog again. There's the dog again. There's the dog again. What the hell is that, man? What the hell is that?
I appreciate all your...
So, you're a talking goat. What's a good word, huh?
The bucks were out this morning.
Hey, guy. What's happening, huh?
How you doing?
Who is excited? What
the hell's going on over here? Hello? I cannot see you. Come closer. Wolfgang, come here. Wolfgang. A few days in.
Anyway, that'll be swimming on her. She's like a...
Let's see it. Hold it up.
Over.
Turn it around.
If you don't want to get
and
it...
And who would that be for?
That's beautiful. Oh. It's a bouncy.
Come down to sit. Christ. Don't go so fast, please.
This is fun.
It's fun.
I don't like it.
Oh.
Yeah, hold on.
Come on, boom.
She couldn't want to
go. It's a bouncy.
Don't be one.
Bye.
Call her, she'll come over, so don't...
Bye-bye. There's the bus. Bus is in the shop. Bye, bus.
Tommy's got the truck
going. Bye-bye, bus. Look at this. Where the hell did it go? There it is.
She never rides her with the... She's a pretty horse. She never rides them. I don't know what
is it
does.
A cow or is it a horse?
I don't know if she has a
say bye.
Bye bye.
Buffalo.
Look at that poster, huh?
Let me get the baby. The baby. Hey baby. Get the baby.
Now don't break out if they get take their mind to it.
So they're going to attack us, is what you're saying?
No, they want to go out and get on, roam yeah. around on the path.
That one's eyeing us.
Look at him, look at him.
Yeah, buddy.
Isn't that amazing? You never get that close.
Thank God. Look at the bambino. Oh, shit.
That's him. He's getting up. They run about 30 miles per hour.
The one coming straight for us. Tell this one along.
Mark, let's go.
What's wrong, Mom?
Mark!
Shh, you're gonna disrupt the buffalo.
Mark, I think it would be advisable if you come this way and get us going.
You're gonna die.
No, he's
which one are you talking about?
This one.
Mark was all the way down the other end.
I want Mark to come on and get us rolling here.
Mom thought you're gonna get eaten. Where is it?
Maximum security, which John taught you. A lot of guys said that it's a drug behind.
Oh, here it comes. Here comes.
Drugs.
Prison. Or the Unabomber. Kaczynski. Mr. Kaczynski, come on, play. Go slow so we can see the prisoners.
Beautiful campus.
Oh, beautiful campus.
Well,
it rivals the arches at UGA for prettiest campus.
We're
in Canyon City and come pick up Mr. Don and
Green Jeans.
Oh, Mr. Green Jeans.
Much hotter it is down here.
Mark, that's the gorge, the Royal Gorge.
Writing I gave to Mark.
Here we are with the dinosaur here. Bones.
And here, Mark, I was saying now the dinosaur were on top, staying on the soft clay like a delta and left their impressions of their footprints.
Where's the footprint?
So here's a
footprint here.
Here's a good one.
Here's one. Here's a good one right here. It's a three-toed. You can get down and look at it.
What's that, Duke?
It's a toe.
It shows all the different forms in that writing they gave you about it. And then here's another one right above your head. And another big baby up there. And over there, there's two of them up there.
Where the red is?
The red. Look how big that summer again must have been. So big, we're talking about something two or three tons.
It's all 3 months. We'll cross some land over and do about it.
Oh, yeah? Okay.
Okay.
I like T-Rex.
I don't know if that's a T-Rex up there.
Look, Bob, see them all up in here? In there, there's quite a few, but that's an interesting write-up. Pretty incredible, isn't it?
Indeed.
It's actually, it's an interesting study. You look up.
They have bigger feet than
us. That's a rock, Korey. That's a mark, Korey. I don't know what these people are. Now we're going to get pizza.
They had a sign here, dinosaur.
Did you have a good time? Whoa.